There was once a woman who had leukemia, and she married a man who also had leukemia. Unfortunately, after 14 months of marriage, her husband sadly passed away. And her friends approached her and said, "Rachel, why did you do this to yourself? Why did you marry a man who you knew who was sick? You brought this upon yourself." And she said, "If I had the opportunity to do this again, I would do it again." And they looked at her strangely, and she went on to explain, "Because neither of us knew when the time would come for the other to leave this world. Therefore, every single second we spent together as husband and wife, we utilized to its maximum potential. We never argue about trivialities, what color the paint should be, what color the carpet should be, what channel the TV should be on. We led a meaningful life. My friends, time is the most valuable commodity in this world today. We live in an upbeat world. We live in a world of distraction, a world of speed. And sometimes it's important to take time out. Value those seconds. Value your family, value your spouse, value your friends around you, and take a little deep breath to make that world a better place."